we got a recording? This is the biggest fish. Probably well over 60.
Mm-hmm.
And he bit that little bitty skipjack in.
I'm going to put that back until we need it. But I'm not going to be able to record netting him or anything.
No, I can't. Oh, heart's pumping now. It's definitely the biggest blue I've ever caught. Well, once I get him, hopefully I get him in the boat.
You've been fighting him for over 6 minutes now.
I don't know what to do.
I told you we were going to get a good one today.
I'm serious. He's seen the size of that fish. Just gotta wear him out. Well, I guess we're going to break in these new rods. This is the best way to do it. What do you think?
Mm-hmm.
I just don't want him to get down in something I can't get him out of. I don't want to horse him either.
He's still in 30 feet of water.
I know, but he's probably on the bottom. Look at him. Oh, my God. Look at him. Just sit. I can't. I don't want him to get into something I can't
do. Well, we caught a glimpse of him on the last video.
That fish is 16 plus, I guarantee you.
If it's saved, I hope it's saved.
I can't do nothing with him. He's just steadily going down. All I can do is just keep the pressure on it. Here, come up a little. Come up a little.
got your tape measure?
Yeah, it's all on. What this is, it is just a lot of years. I've seen stuff like this go bad real quick. There we go. Man, I don't want to lose it too much. What am I putting on pressure? Again.
Jeremy Wade takes the monsters to the shore.
I don't know what's up there. I don't, sticks, logs, whatever. I don't need none of that. We got him this far. Hopefully we'll get him.
That's a monster. I hope my last video saved. I promise I'll let you go. I want to get my hands on you. I'll let you. I promise. He does not want to come in this boat. I get a foot, he takes five. Keep the pressure, son. I mean, look. My Lord. Just wear out. Just wear out. I'll put you back, I promise. I just don't want it too tight. I don't want to break it off. He's going right back down. Oh, he turned right there. Tell me that. Let's grab that net and lay it right over here. It's going to have pretty quick. This is definitely the best way to do it. You get a little big fish, you can stay on top of him, it's all right. Keep him from putting that head back down. I think he's coming back up. Hope this net's big enough. Bubbles again, man. Get another plan.
going a million miles an hour.
You're at 11 minutes on this video, and I had like 6 on the other one. Keep fighting.
I'm afraid if we go down looking any further, he gets in a log or something. That would just really break my heart. There's a wake. Oh my God, look at that fish. Look at that fish.
All right, you want me to put this down and get the net?
No. Look at that fish.
It's a big old fish.
He's about wore out. Still got a little bit left in him, but he's about wore out.
So are you.
Yeah. Ate that little bitty skipjack, yeah.
Mm-mm.
A little bitty fish. Come on. I promise I'll let you go. I have my word on that. That's going to be real close to the biggest blue I've ever caught. If I get in the boat.
We'll take measurements.
Oh man.
I thought he was going back.
Oh no, he's yeah.
He's going back down again.
No, he has been for the last few minutes.
I know you're tired. We can take a break. I still don't want to go home.
Get right back down. God, look at that.
Oh my gosh.
Look at that.
Come on. All right, what do I need to do?
Come on.
Thank you.
good. Hopefully you fit. I'll let you go. Pretty simple concept.
After some measurements and pictures.
I guess it's the biggest blue. I ain't gonna say that I've had hooked up, because I've had pretty big blues hooked up. I'm probably going to need you to run the net, babe. I can't. Just pause
I'm anticipating. Okay, I'll pause it.
Because he's right up underneath